Hi, this is Bob from Plugable Technologies. What I'd like to do today is give a quick overview of a handy utility called DesktopOK. It's the application I have open right here on my desktop. Now, what is this and what does it do? DesktopOK allows you to record the location of the icons on your Windows desktop. And if that arrangement changes, either by mistake or some other factor caused things to change when you didn't want them to, it allows you to restore the locations to what you had previously. So let's jump right in and see how it works. Once the application is open, I can click the Save button. And in just a moment, I see an entry in my list that has a name and a time. Now, if I want to change the name of this, I can just use this button and call this original. And that's it. It doesn't look like it really did anything, but it did. It recorded the state of all the icons on my desktop. So I'm just going to move the DesktopOK folder I have here just down a few places on my desktop to represent that something has changed. So if that had happened by mistake and I wanted to go back, I just have to select the entry that I recorded previously and click the restore button, and the icon went back to its original location. Now, that's not the most exciting thing in and of itself, but we make a lot of different products that allow you to add multiple displays to your system, such as our USB docking stations. And Windows isn't known for having the best ability to remember accurately the location of desktop icons across multiple displays as they're added and removed to the system. So this utility is pretty handy if things move and you don't want them to. So again, a quick overview of what we just talked about. DesktopOK allows you to save the state of the icons on your desktop and allows you to save multiple states, as you can see here. And should things change when you don't want them to, you can restore things back to the way they were when you previously recorded the settings. Hopefully you find that useful, and thank you for watching.